Under 13 boys.
Thank you.
Yes, hallelujah.
Do the running one. All right, come and sit down now. baby. Nice, boys. Let's go, let's go. Make sure you get line speed, boys. Line speed. Up, up, up. Go again, go again.
Great try there to the Dolphins. Under 13 boys. Last time we will see these lads today. Been a great day of junior rugby league down here at Fremantle Cockburn. Rugby league crop. Frio Roosters, Frio Cockburn Roosters. In fact, I'm incorrect. This is not the last time we'll see them today. Another game under their belt after this. Plenty of people logging on today to watch, so thank you very much, wherever you might be. I know we've got some family and some friends from outside the borders of Western Australia, or even outside the borders of the country, so thanks for joining us. If you didn't know, these games are all about selection. So they're not playing for trophies, they're not playing for points, hence there's no score on the scoreboard you'll see on the screen. They are playing for selection for the West Australian state team, the black and the gold. The young men that come together to form these teams from all of the junior clubs across the city and the state. The Fusion from the north in the green. And the Dolphins from the south in the teal or the blue. The Dolphins bench to our right, plenty of talk there. Slow play the ball. You see the significant differential in size between some of these lads as well. At age group where they tend to spring up and go through their growth spurts at different times. Some of the lesser frame lads, very impressive. They can come out there and play against some bigger boys. Puts his hand out. Well dragged down by the 15 for the Fusion. Good tackle. Stopped him in his tracks. Gotta spread this ball out to the left. Didn't quite have the handle on it. Probably didn't realise it was coming to him. Swings the ball right out to this broadcast edge. Steely going, almost taken from behind. Good tackle, drag down from the side. Had the ball. Holds it well, big 13 there for the Fusion. Ducks through one, but well tackled around the legs. One of the smallest on the field, taking down the biggest. That shows you, all is equal quite often in rugby league. Another big boy for the Fusion, pushes through and again, well tackled. Down by the legs. Good tackle is the call from the Dolphins camp. And yes, it was. Still they're going. They want a lot of line speed. Does the Dolphin camp. Swings that very wide. Has to duck inside close to the line. Well kept out from the Dolphins. This will be last. Ball sweeping. Well collected. Just managed to say. No, still going. Managed to stay inside the play. The field of play, I should say.
Nice, Kai. Go, Justin.
Pick and go from dummy half. He gets through one, gets through two. He's got to beat the fullback now. He's got some toe. He's got to run all the way. Something from nothing from the Dolphins. And in the end, he just lambers in right under the posts for a major. Can the Fusion respond? Held up there, waited for it. Run straight at the line. Dolphins just want to complete after points. Holds it up, shows it. Dishes to his right. Well taken. That's the last. Slow play the ball. Just holding it up. They want points. Are they going to get him? He needs to pass it quickly. Dishes off to his right. And he's out. Still not a bad result. Fusion now has dropped that. Dolphins, opportunity to attack again. They should score here. No, gotta go inside. Bashes 3-1, can't get through the second. Oh, cheekily taken, turned over, big. Thrown in the ground, big tackle. Just going to check on him, make sure he's okay. Would have taken the wind out of him there. And that will be half time. You could probably so half time in this under 13s game. They've got one more to play. We're going to take a quick break and we'll be back with you shortly. Back to live action on the 13 boys. So these lads have got one more game to play. They're actually playing the last fixture today at 5. And after this we have the under 15 boys. So two games to go in the 2024 Rise Challenge. Waiting for the siren. And we will be off. Watched it bounce. The Dolphins in two minds there. Waits for the contact to come to him. Always drop that. Referee says. Not sure what the referee says. Yes, very good kick. Straight at the line, tries to skirt out of the tackle and get him down the end. Tucks inside, tries to break through one, still got hold of him. Referee says held. I've got numbers on the right, didn't have the arm free. Still a huge overlap on the right. Fugin's got to close it down. Now they go there. A bit late now. No ducks inside. Finds a gap. Done. See the replay here. So they spread the defence. A bit slow the Fusion and try to close that gap. They had a 3.5 player advantage on that right side in the end. A little bit late to close that space, and what it did is open up gaps. The Dolphins were able to slide in between them and score some points. Here's the replay again of this try. Ducks inside. Just saw the gap. Draw the defensive line to his right. Open it up to his left. Ducks inside. Breaks some ankles. Bang. Turn, run straight at it, full head of steam, he broke it through two or three. This might be all the way to the house from a kick return. What can you do about that? Well, just spectate. That's all you can do. Dolphins on the attack again. Jumps over one, gets through two. Tries to, thought about the offload, pushed back now. Referee calls held. Plays it inside. Full head of steam from the 12. Big run. Skips out to the left edge. He has a number there on his shoulder. And they can score another. So Dolphins doing well in this second half. Shea here again, he's got that, just draws the man. Not much they can do about that, the fusion.
Go boys, light speed!
Just over halfway, the Fusion. Last passage of play over the line for the Dolphins. Wasn't judged a try. He's going to run straight at the line. And referee has found something. Is it a loose carry? It is too. Or it might have been changeover with tackles. There's a big unit, and he's dealt with really well. Good tackles from the Northern Fusion. Just short of halfway are the Dolphins. Good tackle again, down around the ankles. Couldn't hold on though. Drag back. Referee calls held. Dishes off to the right. They've got some numbers on the edge. Good line speed. Couldn't hold the tackle. Goes inboard now. Off a run. Just tempered his steps as he head towards the line. That's fifth and last. Here's the kick. It's a long one. Under it. Let it bounce. Good chase. Great chase. Tackled at the point of collection. So they're locked in their own zone, the Fusion. Plenty of commentary coming from the Dolphins camp. Energy's right up. Energy on the field likewise. Goes left and goes right. Still going right, shows the ball, dishes off to his right, comes inside, gets down low. Inside, second set of hands, decides to take the contact. Had a look over his shoulder, ignored it. Fifth and last now. There's the kick. Didn't quite get onto it the way he wanted to. The pressure got to him, however, didn't take it cleanly. It's a difficult one in the end. The Dolphins will clean up well. 3-1, 3-2, 3-3. No one to beat. They're going to go all the way to the house again from the kick return. Well done, Dolphins. Slots it over. Dolphins have been very good at the kick return. What confusion do you here to stifle that? That's better. No, he's still going. Good drive. Oh, take it straight from dummy half. Gives him nothing. Goes low, can't take the feet. Johan is the call. That's the young lad's name, obviously. Just shy of the halfway. Slightly better defensive set. I'll take it again from dummy half. Managed to get the pass away though. It's going to sweep this wide towards us. Holds the ball. Just timed that really well. Did the number 10. And he's going to give his teammate every opportunity and some to score a meat pie. Really well held. just drew the defence in, waited for that gap to open up. See here in the replay here, just holds this ball, just enough time to give him that opening. Put it on a platter for his teammate, well done. Slice that over, relatively easy. There's the try again on replay. There's 10 minutes left in this one. What have Fusion got? Oh, another kick, good kick return. Another great kick return. Runs out past halfway. Referee's seen something though. High, he says, so... That'll be six again. Just got to check on the young lad. Make sure he's all right. Been a wonderful day down here, Treby Sports and Community Centre. Great host, Fremantle Cockburn Roosters. Almost the unofficial home of NRLWA here in Perth. Great new facility. The turf's held up exceptionally well. It's one of the best patches of grass in the comp, I reckon. Hosting the state's best youngsters. All applying for an opportunity to represent their state. Breaks through that line. Just manages to grab him by the shirt. The Fusion defender, otherwise he was off. Swooping pass, they've got to use this left edge here. Close to us, holds the ball up, and again they can raffle it. And the Dolphins are dominating right now. See you here again. One, two, three, four sets of hands. Everyone getting on the action. Sharing the pies around. Adding a bit of gravy. It's been a big weekend at Junior Rugby League. Of course, we had the games yesterday as well. Always a great tournament when these sides come together. Seeing the state's best youngsters and the future of rugby league, which looks nice and promising and fertile ground. And who knows, hopefully in a few years' time we might see some of these young athletes playing in the big leagues. They'll definitely be playing in the Field of Go Premiership, that's for sure. Hopefully, fingers crossed, some of them might actually be wearing a strip for an NRL club that happens to be based here in Western Australia. Short kickoff. Well held. So Fusion trying something different here because the kick returns for Dolphins have been pretty good. Straight from dummy half. Spun him around. Took a second effort to get him down. Swings it around him. Trying all sorts of stuff. Steps through that one. Swings it. Well dealt with. Good tackle. The biggest player on the field. They got lots of numbers here on this left edge again. They can raffle if they want to. Just holds the ball up, probably a little bit too long. Well wrapped by the 15. Now they're going to close this gap down to the Fusion. They've still got huge numbers here on the left again. They can draw the man, comes inside, and that has hit the touch. Touchy, and that will be out of play. Can the Fusion get up the ground, score some points? He's a good run. Comes to the right now. Tries to spread the defense, still going. Pushes off one, two. They've got some numbers here. That's a duck inside, skirts the line. Spins through two, and taken down. This is a good run. Made some ground here. 13's been good, second round of the set. Can he get through? He can. And he will score. So a good string of passes there from the Fusion. And they get some points. Tough kick, trying to convert his own try. Makes a good effort at it. Just didn't quite have the distance. I see it again there. Can the Fusion find some more points before half before the end of the game? Only a few minutes left.
Nice team, great tackle.
Taken immediately from dummy half, good tackle. Try scorer, breakthrough, three or four, offloads, holds the ball up, that far edge, good line speed there, managed to open a gap though, just taken from the shirt from the back, stifled that run. Well, that's fifth and last, says the referee. Almost taken from dummy half. Here's the kick as the try scorer. It's a wobbly punt, and that's the end of the game. So second game for these two sides. They've got one more to play in the last game. Great that the Fusion managed to score some points before the end of that. We'll see some changes, I'm sure, for the last game, for their third and our last for the day. But right now we're going to take a quick break. We're back for the last game of the 15s. Don't go anywhere. Make sure you join us on the second last stream. Thank you.